So today I just want to take a quick minute to show us how to use a multimeter to test our earthing mats. I know this question comes up quite a bit, so I thought I'd take a minute to show us how to do this today. You're going to see I have an earthing mat here on the ground. It is not plugged in at the moment. I have my multimeter and I have an outlet tester. Super important to test our outlets, especially if we're going to be sticking not only just our grounding that in there, but we're going to be sticking the probe from the multimeter into this. So we want to be sure it's wired correctly. So I'm going to go ahead and take the outlet tester. I'm going to plug it in. And we just want to see those two orange lights light up. And then we know that our outlet is wired properly. So now I'm going to go ahead and plug in. You're going to see here the earthing mat. All right. So I have my earthing mat plugged in. I have the multimeter here. I'm going to turn it on to the 20 volt AC setting. So when you see the V with the little squiggly, that means you're on an AC setting. And then you also see that here on the multimeter screen. All right, so what I am going to do is take the black lead and I'm going to put it into the ground hole of the outlet. And sometimes it stays, sometimes it doesn't. Hopefully it stays for us today. We're going to see I have a zero reading on the multimeter. You'll see I have the black lead in the ground port. I'm going to pick up the red lead in my free hand and I'm going to just hold on to the end of the probe. And you're going to see I have a reading now on my multimeter. So I have about 0.11 volts right now, it's saying running across my body. So what I'm going to do is with the probe in the hand, I'm just going to take my hand and just touch it to the mat. I still have the probe in the hand, and you will see that it goes to zero. So we know that our grounding mat is grounding us. I'm going to take my hand away. I'm still holding on to the red probe to the end here, and you'll see that I go back up to about that 0.1, 0.11 that we were seeing before. I will come up over here and I'll put my hand on the mat. Pretty quickly get to zero. So there you go. I once again, I have my hand off the mat, but I just want to take a minute to show you that. I'll put my hand back one last time. And we go to zero. And I will go ahead and I will link this multimeter in the description below. It's very inexpensive and accessible, as well as the outlet tester. I will link that as well. So please let me know if you have any questions on earthing or anything else you would like to see. I'd be happy to create that for you. Thank you so much.